The Cuban Missile Crisis had its political fallout. Nikita Khrushchev's power was never the same again. And in California, Richard Milhouse Nixon believed the crisis had contributed to his crushing defeat in his 1962 comeback attempt in the race against Pat Brown for governor.
One last thing. People say, what about the past? What about losing in 60 and losing in 64? I did not win. I have no hard feelings against anybody, against my opponent, and least of all, the people of California. We got our message through as well as we could. The Cuban thing did not enable us to get it through in the two critical weeks that we wanted to, but nevertheless, we got it through, and it is the people's choice.
It all happened in Los Angeles, November 7th, 1962. The man who only 2 years earlier had missed being president by the narrowest margin in history called it his last news conference, his last hurrah.
I think that it's time that our great newspapers have at least the same objectivity, the same fullness of coverage that television has. And I can only say thank God for television and radio for keeping the newspapers a little more honest. Last point. I leave you gentlemen now, and you will now write it, you will interpret it, that's your right. But as I leave you, I want you to know, just think how much you're going to be missing. You don't have Nixon to kick around anymore. Because, gentlemen, this is my last press conference. And it will be one in which I have welcomed the opportunity to test wits with you. I have always respected you. I have sometimes disagreed with you. But unlike some people, I've never canceled a subscription to a paper. And also, I never will. I believe in reading what my opponents say. And I hope that what I have said today will at least make television, radio, the press, first recognize the great responsibility they have to report all the news. And second, recognize that they have a right and a responsibility that if they're against a candidate, give him the shaft. But also recognize if they give him the shaft, put one lonely reporter on the campaign who will report what the candidate says now and then. Thank you, gentlemen, and good day.